Sent the hour of fire, didn't he say?
God said he would
send down fire. Send him down to Elijah. Set the altar on fire, didn't he say?
Well, Elijah was a great man of God. He had a great God, and he wandered abroad. No food in the land, no water and drink. He had a great God, and he had strength. He got a food from the ravens and the birds, a water from the brook. So I've heard that Elijah went down into Egypt land to tell him how long that the valley would stand. God said he would
send down the fire, send it down to Elijah. Set the altar on fire, didn't he say?
God said he would
send down fire, send it down to Elijah. Set the altar on fire, didn't he say?
Well, Elijah said, stop, let me show you a man of God that you ought to know. I've heard from the master, he got a request to build an altar and to have a contest. So they built an altar of many stones. Mighty men began to moan. They cried,
bells in the fire,
bells in the fire.
They cried, bells in the fire, in the fire from on high.
From morning till evening they did cry, trying to bring down the fire from on high.
Then Elijah called on the bleeding lamb, the robes of sheriff, God on high, Mary's baby, and the morning star.
The altar with a burning fire.
God said he would
send down the fire.
He would
send it down to Elijah.
He would
send the altar on fire. Didn't he say?
Didn't he say?
God said he would
send.